I was just eating breakfast, and then something dropped in the post, and it's my parcel. So basically, Ty and the UK account, his kitchen screen, but they did a drawing competition for Beanie Boos, and I came second, and you had to draw like any Ty toy, and then mail it to them, and they choose a winner and get you a prize. No, I have no idea what the prize is. They didn't say what the prize is, and my parcel just arrived, so here it is. It barely fits me. I'm so excited. And it even has my name on it. That makes everything more exciting. Okay, so here's the parcel. This is diamonds. I didn't even have diamonds. I'm gonna share with you anyway. And then this is... Okay, so I just got a Beanie Boo backpack. This is adorable. Okay, so this is the bag and this is adorable. I love this bag and the sequins
change.
And there's a front pocket.
This is so cute.
Her tag is the same as the Beanie
Boo Gilda, which is, I like to tell jokes and act real silly.
I am funnier than my brother.
Gilda. My birthday is February 23rd.
Next is this Beanie. This is the Beanie Boo flippable diamond.
I do already have her, but it's good to have her again, and she's really cute.
Hashtag twinning. I love her sequins because they go from pearly white to just plain white, and it's really cute. And her eyes are also really pretty.
Like they go with her colors, even though they aren't the same. I don't know. And I love the silver and like her horn and ears, like it's adorable.
Her tag is diamond. I
glisten and dazzle and like the shiniest of lights.
My sparkle cup brighter, the
darkest of nights. My birthday is March 1st.
And now this
one is the thing I'm most excited to get.
Ty posted a picture of this on the winner's thing and I was really hoping he got it and I did.
And I think these are new and like just released and I'm just, these are adorable.
I've also been trying to get a new pencil case
to school because I already shocked all of my old pencil cases because I want to get some new ones and I want to use this one at school. This is adorable. I say adorable so many times, but like being serious, this is so cute.
And it has like a fluffy little pom pom, and I love fluffy things. And there's just Fantasia's face sticking out of it.
She just looks so like, you know what I mean? Like confused and just like guilty. I love this.
Okay, that was the biggest surprise ever.
It has little compartments.
This is crazy. Okay, so I guess it's stopped. I'm not sure where I was up to. There's these compartments. It's so cute.
I prefer using pencil cases with compartments because it's easier to use.
I do think this one would have any.
So I'm very glad about that.
And there's some little patterns.
I love this.
And it has a touch tag inside. I think that's really
great.
The tag says Fantasia. Come close. I have a secret
for you. I wish your dreams and wishes come true. My birthday is May the 8th.
Here is everything I got together. And I just want to say thank you for Ty to making me second because this is so much stuff. I'm overwhelmed of excitement. Anyway, hi guys, and thanks for watching.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And
to be subscriber of the week, comment down below the pattern or colours of the pattern that were in the Fantasia pencil case.